here we are then. Friday night fun race with North America Race Room at Bilsterberg in the Aquila CR1. Through the stream, you might hear me chatting to the guys in the voice chat on Discord, but you can't hear them. I've put that on a separate channel just for privacy's sake. Guess anyone has any secret setup tips that they don't want shared, or, you know, stock market advice, that kind of stuff. I don't know. Whatever. So, I did some practicing earlier, and I think I have my setup pre-saved. 20 minutes per race session. There's no need for a pit stop. So, let's get at it. It's Friday, yeah! It's Saturday, Sunday, what?
Pit lane speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. Pit exit's clear. Your brakes are cold, let's get some heat into them. Slap for McKnight, 153.4. Sector 3 is yellow. Yellow flag. Green flag, you're clear. All your tyres are dirty. Flag sector 3. The leader's just done a 144.5.
There on the left.
E7.
Oh, no, kind of too sharp there.
Mind these track limits. Please, a captain's slot. Sector 3 is yellow. It's the green flag in Sector 3.
Oh. Locking up your brakes.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag in Sector 2. Green flag, you're clear of the incident.
So unbalanced through there. Oh, so many things are gonna happen. Those carrying brakes way too far into that turn. Look, gotta stay to the left there.
Nine.
That's a big sausage code here.
Now delete this lap. You've cut the track.
Where's my suspension holding up for that, I wonder?
Your tires are cold. Watch out. Your brake temperatures are okay. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
That's better.
Yellow flag in Sector 1. Session, that puts you 1.5 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.3 off the pace.
That was terrible. Way too late for that.
Missed the apex.
Yes, you can. Man, that's intense. That's a lot of fun.
Left side tires are cold.
Could have taken that faster. Yeah, a little bit. Some of these dips are really aggressive. I think we're going to bottom load no matter what.
Looks like P6 has pinned it. Yellow flag, incident clear, green flag. Tires, we need to get some heat into them. Sector 1 time's okay. Fastest lap today.
Right, fastest lap. Oh, there's a track on, not too short.
Track limits, this lap will be deleted. The leader has just done a 142.8.
Ooh, that's quick.
Behind has just done a 145.7.
Barbecue. A little bit of garlic.
Yellow flag. Blue flag. All your tyres have to come. Clear left. Green flag, you're clear.
I think I turned my wing up to max. Here's my right hand just to camera. I think that's all I did.
Blue flag. The guy behind has just done a 145.2, P6. On your left, clear left. The leader has just done a 142.5, car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Yellow flag, green flag, incident clear. The leader's just done a 142.0. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 1 is now green. Minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Incident for sector 1, yellow flag.
Oh.
Okay, Captain Sloth, you need to watch the track limits.
It says damage full, but race room is a little bit forgiving with damage anyway. Yeah, I put it through its paces, and it seems to do all right. Suspension will take damage if you hit the sausage curb too hard, just like any other car will. It's going to be about 15 laps, so maybe more. No, it can't be more. Just in case it's off, I'll give myself a little bit extra fuel. Got the brakes turned down a little bit. I'm going to click it back a little bit more bias so I can be a little more aggressive. So I've got the front anti-roll bar a little bit up. Springs the same, tire pressure's the same. Raise the ride height. Two clicks. I'm still scraping, so I think maybe I'll raise that half a centimeter from stock. And then I'll raise the rear. I've already got that same number of clicks. Raise the 5. 5. I'm pretty sure this is my first race on this track. Yeah, I definitely wasn't in that. I'm not a very big fan of the GT4s.
Guy behind has just done a 144.8.
So my wing isn't at max.
The leader has just done a 141.8.
I was just chatting with the Discord chat. So I got my rear raised up a little bit and more rear wing. So I increased the spring weight, it's a little bit stiffer. Reduce the anti-roll bar a little bit more, so the rear's got a bit more flex. And I'm hoping that will keep the car nice and balanced and stuck to the ground through all the bumps and twists and undulations. And this is going to be one heck of a 20-minute race times two. The 144.2, that's half a second slower than my best, but that was in hot lapping where the tire and track condition is ideal, and there's no tire wear in hot lapping. Something I do best. Got all the TC levels turned down a little bit. I can select them.
The car ahead is just at 143.9%.
Stock value is 100%, whatever strength they gave it for the factory setting. It's absolutely possible to spin out if you're too aggressive on turns and stuff, but from the start line, it's really hard to spin up the rears with 100%.
Okay, Captain Sloth, 15 minutes left. That's 15
long
minutes.
Start or standing start? Doesn't say.
It exits clear. Green flag, sector 1. Yellow flag, green flag in sector 2. You're clear. Incident clear. Green flag in sector 3. You've got cold brakes all round. Be careful.
Ooh, that's tough. easily see someone spinning in the air. And here.
Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 2 is yellow. Blue flag. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is clear. Incident clear. Back to green flag. Sector 3 is now yellow. Sector 3 is now clear. Sector 2 is clear. Sector 3 is yellow. We think that Costa has binned it. Yellow flag. The guy behind has just done a 145.0. Sector 3 is green. Clear of the incident. Green flag. Green flag in sector 2. Flag. The leader's just done a 141.6. Green flag in sector 1. Incident clear. Green flag. Track limits. This lap will be deleted. Blue flag.
Why was I given a blue flag here? What the heck?
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow.
Let me relight this joint.
Okay, Captain Sloth, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Exit's clear, push, green flag, sector 3. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Incident sector 3, yellow flag. Incident Sector 3 is clear. Green flag. Sector 3. Sector 3 is now clear. Yellow flag Sector 2. Green flag Sector 2. These track limits.
This is going to be an impossible track to overtake. Basically, we're just going to have to try and lap and take advantage of other drivers' mistakes.
Yellow flag, sector 2.
That. See, that really lost my position.
Green flag, sector 2. Sector 1 is green.
That is such an exciting chicane.
Yellow flag, sector 3.
Green flag, sector
3. Minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. The car car ahead has just done a 144.2. Blue flag. The incident's clear. Green flag. Green flag sector one. Car left. Got dirt on our right side tyres. Hold your line. Clear left. Incident in sector one. Yellow flag. Sector two is now yellow. Sector two is now green. Sector 3. Yellow flag sector 2. The leader has just done a 141.1. Green flag in sector 2. Green flag sector 3.
Wow. Couldn't match my best from practice earlier, but still, I mean, given that I was using the hot lapping thing, leaderboard challenge, and this is actual practice with tire physics and all that, and also traffic, I'm going to say I'm happy with that. Qualifying, I'll put on lighter fuel. That should be good.
You're all clear. Stay behind the line. Okay, Captain Sloth, we've got 14 minutes to get a decent lap in. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. Mm-hmm. Yellow flag, sector one. It looks like Ignite has spun off. Green flag, sector one.
Like a lot of hang time up there on the crest of that hill. Holy crap.
So good. White flag, mate. Yellow flag, stay sharp. Okay, Captain Sloth, you've got half your fuel left. Green flag, the guy behind has just done a 143.51. Sloth.
143. Damn, that's my best lap so far.
The leader's just done a 141.00.
I'm not gonna be able to hold that through the pace of the race, though. That's gonna be my downfall. I know it. Basically 1 3/4 minutes. Two laps. Yeah, so having an extra lap of fueling wise. I'm not gonna squabble. But even though I'm still bottoming out, I think I'm gonna leave that, but I don't know what to do about my attempts. I mean, should I lower the temperature a whole lot?
The car in front has just done a 142.77.
What to do with the tire temperatures?
Posted
at 142.78. Advanced road noise. One of those is like the car grinding when you bottom out, and one of them is like the curb. I want to hear the curb vibration, but not the kind of sounds. So, road noise is adjust the road noise sounds. Road feel effects adjust the volume of the sound effects when driving on bumps. Well, I would guess that that is like the curbs.
The leader has just done 140.85. Take care, there's a car approaching. Blue flag, your brakes are cold, take it easy. Car right, right side's clear.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Sector 3 is yellow.
Curb sound that I want.
Yellow flag.
The switch that. And that. Yeah, the sound.
Green flag, incident clear. All clear on pit exit. You can push now. Alright, Captain Sloth, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
I bottom out a lot.
The leader has just done a 140.70.
I don't hear the curb very much. Okay, so that is amplified.
Yellow flag.
It's the road feel effects maybe that I want. So let's turn that all the way down and turn that up higher and see.
Your exit's clear. Watch the white line. You're clear. Incident clear. Sector 3 is clear. Car left, clear left, car right, yellow flag, green flag, sector 2.
Okay, well, that's not the sound that I wanted. Let's see if that is a better idea.
Incident clear. Green flag. Car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Clear right. Blue flag. Yellow flag in sector 3. Yellow flag. Stay sharp. Incident clear. Green flag. Green flag in sector 3. Yellow flag in sector 1. Yellow flag, sector 2 is now green. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
There we go. Okay, so that's now that I walk four curves. And this is rocks. At bottom again. Okay. Oh, there's also the road wheels. Okay, that can be. Not hearing the scrub volume very much. Slightly leave the transmission wall where it is. All right, that should be. And I've already set my fuel for the race. Good evening. Alright, so we've got a 3 minute warm up, so I'm going to bathroom before we get into
the. That's the end of the session, here. P8.
I will be right back.
To go in 2 minutes.
Okay, there we go. Okay, where is my pen?
Nope.
Dab.
That's the end of the session. P8.
Also some ups and downs. Make sure I've got fuel. Yep. I should put my gloves on here. Hands are gonna get sweaty. This a little bit more in view, make that a little bit bigger. There we go.
20 minutes.
Have fun.
Okay, Captain Sloth. Here we go. Don't fuck this up. Floor it. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear. Right side. Right side's clear. Car right. Right side's clear. Sector 2. Car right. Sector 1 is green. Sector 2 is green. Still there. You're still there. Clear right. Tires are cold, watch out.
Driver behind that on the radar. I see you, SL.
Just draw on the radar.
See you, you're not on
yellow
the radar.
Yellow flag, sector 1. Yellow flag. Clear of the incident. Green flag. Green flag, sector 1. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. The captain, Filippone, ahead is increasing. It's now 1.5. Green flag in sector 2. tires all round.
That's unfortunate. Have a good night. One of the RZNZ guys got pinned over the server, so it's unfortunate. I can't get back in. I'm just gonna watch the stream.
Okay, Captain Sloth, gaining on this car. The gap is 0.48. Let's make sure we can take him. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Halfway home, fuel looks good.
This is all over the place. Oh, that's a bad.
Warned about track limits.
Got one in front, one behind. very soon.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
I have no idea where I am. I just want to keep facing the right way.
The gap ahead is now 2.2.
Pretty fun.
Please, Captain Sloth.
That was a little awkward.
one more lap to go. Just cut the track. The finish. Well done.
Celebratory, not podium burnout. Have a good night. Definitely thinking about it. Oh, excuse me. Dab. GT1 P1, right?
Two minutes.
We're just talking about the Silverstone race tomorrow. Raceroom's endurance race. We're figuring out how many of us are going to participate in what cars. There's prototype class 1, so it's like LMP1 and GT1. It's going to be an interesting race. I like the cars, but I'm not a big fan of Silverstone for 2 hours. So I'm thinking about it, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I try and use proper field of view, but I find some of the cars really restricts the inside of the cockpit, so I have to mess around with that. I usually have like my face virtually planted against the windscreen so I can see everything.
The end of the session, P9.
Alright, so these two, here we go. I'm not sure if this is reverse grid or not. It is. Reverse grid, here we go. Water. Ah.
20 minutes.
I got him at 133 from my place.
Green, green, green. Left side.
A bit better to start.
Still there. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Sector 2. And this track is so spicy, I love it.
62 is 0.47 off the base. Car left, clear left.
Excuse me while I try to remember to breathe. Jeez.
Okay, Captain Sloth, the next car is Lacey.
Oh no, 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 I've gone off. Yep,
sector 3 is now yellow. Stewards have warned about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Car left. Green flag in sector 3. Clear left. Sector 2.
Curve. Oh, there we go. Oh boy, a little bit of bravery in there. Almost breaking traction, but starting to pull away.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Left side tyres are cold. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 3.9.
It's not picking up fast at behind.
The lap time was 1:43.06. Front is now 5.7 seconds. Slot, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. Half distance, fuel looks good. Sector 2 is 0.9, off the pace.
Turn. Ah, damn.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track and keep it between the white lines. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Yellow flag, sector 2. Yellow flag. I think P4's gone off. Green flag, you're clear of the incident.
Oh, I almost went out there too, damn.
The gap behind has increased to 8.4 seconds. It's now about 3.1 seconds. Your tire temps are all fine. Sector 2 is green. Okay, Captain Sloth, just cut the track. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Left side tyres are cold. Got out of track limits, keep it between the lines.
Well, there he is. Okay, so I've been okay, so I'm just gonna keep my head down and stop making mistakes.
Flag.
Why am I getting a blue flag?
Apex Sector 2. Yellow flag, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag, Sector 2.
Shit.
Last lap. We've been warned about track limits. We need to slow down to give back the time gained. The finish. Good result, mate. Well done. Car right, clear right.
Oh, that was a lot of fun. That was a lot of turns and brakes to remember in one day. It was a fun first race. Definitely going to include this in a future offline stuff. Good track. Yeah, stuff you can throw around. Have a good night, lads. I'll catch you next time. Alright, well, I was just talking in my Discord chat. So, yeah, let's peek at the results there and then I'll sign off. So, 10th overall, that was my qualifying time. 143, almost flat. Showing race one results? What? Practice qualify, warm up for race one. Race two, finish 10. Yeah, I couldn't hold the position with all the faster drivers behind because it was reverse grid. So I was trying my best and then made too many mistakes in the opening of a couple of laps and then I was playing catch up. But so if I got P10 and final results as well as race two, then it's pretty good that I got P10. Oh wait, no, I got P9 in the first one, because it's reversed top 12. No, so I did get P10 in both races, yeah. Where do I start? The 8. So I fell back a couple positions. But that's all right. First race on this track. And I know some of these guys, like Randy Rover, McKnight, Costa, they're all like much faster on pace than I am. Plus, you know, compounded by the mistakes that I make. So obviously I'm not gonna come out on top of one of these community races. There's some really quick drivers here. Anyway, that's all I got for now. Tomorrow is the 2 hour Silverstone in the GT1 and Prototype 1. I'm still undecided if I'm gonna do it. 2 hours of Silverstone. I mean, I do have a setup for it in the Saline SR7 GT1, but I'm just not sure if I'm going to do it. I might instead do another round of my offline championship series in the simulated driver career that I'm doing. That's the European Sports Car Challenge. I think the next round is the Nürburgring Grand Prix in this car, the Acura CR1. I might do that tomorrow instead of doing the endurance race. I'm really not sure at this point. I'll play it by ear. Anyway, I hope you're doing well. Thanks for coming by, and I will see you next time.